Aloha.
Welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Santa Stress 83. Welcome back to my suite to my maid girlfriend. After 3 grueling days, between whom say the ball, I make a bowl, end up inviting Mina, Kim, and Anna to the ball. The 3 girls have huge smiles on their faces when I invite them as guests. I tell Dad about my son, he doesn't seem to mind. Okay, no problem, as long as you show up in your best suit. Thanks, son. I talked to my dad's buddies at the counter. I said, "Time for me to pick my girl." Kit, Anna, Mina, Kim. They all like me? Kim's my best friend. She's had a rest of the options are. I loved her, but she took care of me like a kid. She's had a crush on me since. She's our mission score daycare. She's my best friend. Mia. Mia's the one. I'm not Mia confessing to me, but I'm so sorry. It's not to be Mia anymore. She's the one I want to protect, and I want to be beside her. It's still well for me, isn't it? I'm not teaching anyone. I don't know what I'm talking about. Yes, ma'am. I want to dance with you. Do not be picking her dress for. Who am I to say no? I'm glad that you asked me. We slowly dance along with some couples, and we're both blushing. Master, I really don't dance well. Come home and sing with us from now on. And yep, I can't dance well. Hands on the green one on his face. I can't look at each other. I glance at Kim and Anna. They're trying to pick up us. He doesn't listen to each other. Can you get into the girls' team? Not yet. I'm taking this new shape while you're up. Feeling fast against himself. Nothing. I just think that she needs to be sneaky though. I think that she's telling you. My words cause me that my trip on her foot. Why did you choose to make it in?
You're the prettiest here.
Are you sure?
Yeah, and I want to tell you something.
Are you dating someone else now?
No, silly Mina. I like you. Mina saw her business and I said,
Dude, did you just confess to me, Master?
You can stop calling me Master. It's cute. But yes, I like you, and I just confessed my feelings for you.
Sinistress, I didn't think you liked me.
Why not?
Because I'm awkward, clumsy, the complete opposite of your type.
That's where you're wrong. You're seriously the one I like.
Why though? Why did you choose me?
She's endless. Blessed to give you. Because of you. You have the Swiss personality, and I like it.
Does that mean that we'll be dating each other? Oh, no, no, no. If that's okay, if it's okay with you. Yes, I'd love to be with you. Although I'm tired, I can see the dance with Mina. Guess I'll call you my girlfriend now. You're my boyfriend. I can't believe it. Same, I was shaking when I approached you. And I couldn't believe my ears when you asked me for a dance. Not the inch, you noticed me staring at you the whole time. I was looking at the floor. You're stunning. I feel so bad I confessed to like, I'm glad I did. I want to be with you. Mina is momentarily speechless. You're making me blush. I'm not that talented. Huh? What made you say that? I'm not the best in cooking like Anna, and I'm not as smart as Kim. Worst, I suck at basketball. I don't care about that. Isn't it a shame to be dating a noob? Of course not. I like you how you are. Who cares about how you are in basketball? I don't. You're so talking, but I believe you. Maybe you think I'm saying these things just to make you feel better. I'm inclined to think that way, but I believe your words. I pull me up close to you before she thinks of me. I'll warn you. This is only what I like it. I chuckle at her remark and trace the outline of her face with my fingertips. Get used to it. I'll make sure you're always comfortable. I'll do the same thing, Tanisha. I really have no regrets I felt for you. She frowns a little and I get concerned. What's wrong? What about Kim and Anna? They might hate me. I'm sure that's not gonna happen. I know they're happy for Chip and making a steal of one strike and smell it. Well, I'm glad. The music changes in the view. Mina's eyes sound the rest. I hear a glass of juice and same side hurt in the glass. That pushes the two of us, and I automatically feel my nerves. Looks like you got me a girlfriend. Put my arm around Mina. She squirms a little. I said, I like to form you to be my girlfriend, Mina. Dad nods like Mina and grins. I knew you'd pick her. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the night. He leaves after shaking Mina's hand, Anna's hand. I find myself staring at Mina's with him. I'm such a lucky guy. But she's tiny, cute, and so. This is just, what is it? You're like sunshine. sunshine? Yeah, your smile really makes me happy. I don't know why.
I'm happy that you're happy. I still feel the same after all these years, Sandstress. I can't believe you feel the same way.
Leave it now, baby. I graze her shoulder with my warm hand.
I must say, your mansion looks splendid.
Ah, the weather is perfect for a party, too.
It'd be nice to go stargazing this time of the year.
I take the time to appreciate Mina's simple beauty. I hope you're really enjoying this night.
As long as I'm with you.
I wish I could stargaze. Let's stay here. I want to save the last dance for you.
Great idea. How romantic.
Hold on. By the meantime, I'll introduce you to some of Dad's colleagues.
I'd be honest.
I lie on my bed recalling the events that took place today. I can't believe I'm finally dating the girl I like. It's already half past me. I'm so annoyed. I feel like an idiot and kick my blanket like a fool. Pulling my phone out my phone. Thanks for tonight. I love you. Reply comes after a while. Reply calls me to kick my blanket again.
I love you too.
Happy ending.
We did it.
That's it for this video, guys, and the end of this Let's Play, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye.